very fast and physical, and a good round one for our team. So no, I found it very enjoyable, but also disappointing to get the loss. But like, we've got a great side, and looking forward to next week. Yeah, definitely a lot faster. The speed of the game is very very fast, physical on the body also. But at the same time, it was good to get the pace of the game, understand it a little bit more, and yeah, look forward to bringing it into next week. Watching it like the last 3 years, you know, it was always a fast sort of competition. A lot of points scored, but like, we have a big mindset on defence as well. So it was a very physical game as well as very fast also. Oh, no, learning heaps, you know, especially attacking footy. You know, Super Rugby is obviously a lot different. But, you know, here we can express ourselves a little bit more. Probably today we threw a few balls that we probably shouldn't have. But, you know, we'll work on that and, yeah, go forward from there.